Hello everyone, this channel mainly share knowledge about solar panels. A 300 watt solar panel is a great energy solution that can power a variety of devices. Whether you are looking to charge small portable electricity or power a small home or RV, a 300 watt panel can handle your needs. So, what exactly can a 300 watt solar panel power? Let's find out.Welcome to subscribe to my channel and turn on the bell so you won't miss our updates. If this video is helpful to you, please like and save. If you have any opinions or questions about the content, just leave a comment and I will reply to you at the first time. Well, let's get started.
How do solar panels work?
First,Let's understand how solar panels work. Solar panels are made up of PV cells that produce electricity when sunlight hits them. The cells are made of silicon and have both a positive and a negative layer, which creates an electric field when sunlight strikes the cells. It knocks electrons loose, creating an electric current.The electricity that the solar panel connects is direct current, or DC for short. This DC power flows into a charge controller, which recognizes how much power goes into your battery. The charge controller prevents the battery from overcharging and shut off when the battery power is too low. Most household devices, though, use alternating current or AC power.So we need an inverter to change the DC power into AC. If you are using solar panel at home, your solar panels are typically connected to a grid-tied inverter and linked to your house power grid. But for mobile homes, RVs, or both, there are different types of inverters that fit your specific needs.
Choosing a 300 watt solar panel.
A 300 watt solar panel is a great option for small homes, RVs, or portable energy needs. Under ideal conditions, this panel can produce up to 300 watts of power. This is enough to run things like laptops, LED lights, speakers, and even televisions. The solar panel converts sunlight into electricity using PV cells, and its effectiveness depends on factors like the type of panel, how much sunlight it gets, and even the temperature outside.
How many amps does a 300 watt solar panel produce?
To understand how much power your solar system provides, you need to know the current, which we measure in amps.Now, amps tell us the flow of electric current, and they are really important when deciding how big your battery bank should be. Here's the formula you use to calculate amps. Amps equal watts divided by watts. In the case, a 300 watt solar panel operating at 12 watts produces about 25 amps of current.But remember, real-world performance is affected by things like the efficiency of the charging controller and the voltage of the battery. For example, when you charge a 12-volt battery, the actual charging voltage is typically 14.6 watts. Larger solar systems might even use 24 or 48 watts to improve efficiency. Also,Don't forget about energy loss in the system. Your charging controller, which manages the current going from the solar panel to the battery, is crucial here. There are two main types of charging controllers, PWM, which stands for pulse width modulation, and MPPT, which stands for maximum power point tracking. MPPT controllers are more efficient at optimizing energy output.
What can you run with a 300 watt solar panel?
To figure out how much electricity your solar panel produces, we need to know the size of your system and how many peak sun hours you get each day. The formula we use here is P Power produced equals system size times peak sun hours. So if you have got a 300 watt panel and you live in a place that gets about 5 hours of direct sunlight a day, the panel will generate around 1.5 kilowatt hours of electricity each day. Multiply that by 365 days a year, and just about 547.5 kilowatt hours annually. This means a 300 watt solar panel can easily power things like a laptop with use about 60 to 100 watts, LED lights with use just 5 to 10 watts each, a small portable fridge with use about 50 to 100 watts, a television which consumes anywhere from 100 to 200 watts.
How many 300W solar panels do you need to power a household?
To power small household appliances like refrigerators, solar power calculators, or other devices, and the number of 300 watt solar panel required depends on several factors, including the location of the house and the household's average daily energy consumption. Each 3000 watt solar panel can generate about 1.5 kilowatt hours of electricity per day, totaling around 547.5 kilowatt hours annually. For a typical American home, approximately 2,000 square feet, which consumes an average of around 11,000 kilowatt hours annually, you would need approximately 12 panels to meet this energy demand. If your home is smaller or you are powering a RV, the number of panels needed would be much lower. For example, RVs generally consume much less energy, so a free 300 watt solar panels would be sufficient.
How many batteries can a 300W solar panel charge?
A 300 watt solar panel can charge battery via a charge controller. The number of battery it can charge depends on factors such as the panel's power output, the amount of sunlight it receives, battery capacity, the efficiency of the charge controller, and environmental conditions. Battery capacity is usually measured in amp hours, which represent how much energy the battery can store. To calculate how many battery a 300 watt solar panel can charge, you first need to know the type of battery, its capacity, and the charge conditions. For example, under ideal conditions, a 300 watt solar panel can generate around 1.2 to 1.5 amp hours of electricity per day, depending on sunlight and the weather.
What are the benefits of using a 300W solar panel?
Using a 300 watt solar panel comes with several benefits, depending on where you install it and the policy in place. Some U.S. states provide economic incentives to encourage solar system installation, including federal tax credit. The U.S. federal government offers a tax credit for installing solar systems, typically around 30% of the installation cost, subject to yearly adjustment. This means the cost of installing a 300 watt solar panel can be partially offset by this tax credit. Property tax exemption. Some state and local government offer property tax exemption, meaning your property tax won't increase even if your home value rise due to solar system installation. Overall, a 300 watt solar panel is an efficient and cost-effective choice. I will be sharing more valuable content about solar panels, so make sure to subscribe to my channel. Now, I'd love to hear from you. What are your thoughts or questions about 300 watt solar panels? Let's chat in the comment section below. Goodbye.